Girls of the 4-H club go back up in the FFA. After graduation, Marianne went out looking for a bright new world. Wanda looked all around this town and all she found was her. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that one started getting abused. She put on dark glasses, long sleeve blouses, makeup to cover her boots. Well, she finally got the nerve to file for a divorce. She let the law take it from there. But Earl walked right through without a restraining order and put her in intensive care. Right away, Marianne flew in from the letter on a red-eyed midnight flight. She held Wanda's hand and they worked out planning. It didn't take long to decide that Earl had to die. He was